And welcome back. Crap.
Anomaly destroyed.
I'm getting a better mic, so that way it'll be a lot easier to talk. I have to use this headset I'm using. It's not bad, but I want to sound better. Damn it. What the? Come back here. I'm not done playing with your corpse yet. That didn't sound right.
Destroyed.
Oh, come on, again. More. Yes, thank you.
Reminder, gravity must be restored before accessing the control room.
Thank you. Shut up now. Pretty sure that if you dove right into that, you die. So I'm not gonna.
All free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored. Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you. Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room.
Dumb computer, I heard you the first goddamn time.
Reminder, gravity must be restored before accessing the control room. Thank you.
Please shut up. Oh shit. Damn it. That's Get off. Oh, God, this is infuriating. Good. Let's hope there aren't any more. I mean, do they all wait for shit like this to happen? I'm pretty sure it pisses off a lot of people. I mean, like the zombies in Resident Evil, I mean, I don't know what that was. I don't like it.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
I mean, like the zombies in Resident Evil, do they all just, you know... When you go to a different area, do they all just stop and just go, alright, listen, when this asshole comes back, start moving again. Don't move until then. Why? Because it makes it interesting. No, it makes it boring. Do you know anything about zombies? I just became one. Exactly. Now shut up and do what you're told. And then next thing you know, the character comes out and everyone's going, Then you're shooting him and... And then it's... Then you leave it... Oh, come on! Everything was like an overhead view.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Whatever. When everything was overhead, and everything looked very weird. And the original Resident Evil, oh my god, the voice acting was horrendous. No! Don't go! No! Don't go! I mean... What were they trying to accomplish from that?
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Fine. Oh, damn. Quit all this. Shit. Damn it! Let's play a Resident Evil. I mean, as fun as those games were, I just don't know. I mean, I really did not excel at those games.
Processing log. Supervisor Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
One more. Please. Get off. Excuse me. Oh shit! Where the hell do all these assholes come from? Maybe if I can get a friend or someone to play with. Huh. is gonna pop out again. I just know it. Still none of them coming. Oh, come on! Great, there was something here, and now it's gone. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no. 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 Oh, no. 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 Oh, are you serious? I gotta go through all that again? Oh my god.
entering zero gravity.
No, there's more than two. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? We're gonna stop right here, and we will resume to where after I do that. Cause I'm getting really, really mad. I need to take a small break. I will get right back to this as soon as I feel better. Thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe. Bye.